Korean would often say that spending 5 years in Lianyu, which is Chinese for purgatory, was what made him the hero he is today. But spending, quote-unquote, 5 years in hell was not what made his origin story happen, but it did start his origin story, but that's not all that impacted him as a hero. So a lot of his growth comes from his mentors, which is both from his time in Lianyu and also his time back home in Star City. When he was on Lianyu, he met Yao Fei, which helped him develop the character traits he has now to become the hero that he is today. Because the person that he was before his trip, he was a totally different person. Because growing up, he met Captain Lance, which became his father figure. Captain Lance saw Oliver growing up, so he saw like the wild side of Oliver Queen. And that wild side of Oliver Queen is oftentimes not a good side of him, as we see now. And a lot of the character growth comes from learning from your mistakes, learning from your past, and growing from them. So in his time with Lianyu, Yao Fei helped him grow to become a better character, a better person. And also the help of Yao Fei's daughter, Shadow, he learned archery, which is the prime skill that he has as the Green Arrow. And going back home, the growth that he has with his team also really helped, from his best friend and party guard, John Diggle, his wife, Melissa's book, well, his wife in the show, but in the comments, he's different. Also his sister, Dia, which is Edie, and Laurel, which is his closest friend, which is also the Black Canary. We also have help from other heroes, which help form the show's Arrowverse Multiverse, which is the Arrowverse. So he did help Barry Allen with the Flash, Supergirl, and he also helped through the Arrowverse as we see now, with Stargirl and Titan. Like, all this impact was from Oliver Queen and his death in the serious crisis on Infinite Earth was what made it happen. But in the comments, if you've read Crisis on Infinite Earths, Kara Danvers and Barry Allen were supposed to sacrifice their life as Flash and Supergirl. But in the show's version, Oliver Queen sacrificed himself as the Green Arrow to save the multiverse. And from that crisis event, it helps reform the continuity of the show, changing the forces of all the shows in Arrowverse continuity, as well as it did in the comics. And since Arrow was one of the longest running shows on the CW for DC Comics, the character and the show, Oliver Queen, would